Karugutu Health Center 4 in Ntoroko serves 27,000 people in the district and other patients who come from the neighboring Democratic Republic of Congo. Staying at the hospital is out of frustration, with no option to access and afford better healthcare services. These are some of the patients receiving treatment at the facility. There's no privacy in the ward. Men, women, and children are sharing beds.
Center for yahanu ya Karugutu ikai nisemera kujikuza foka refaro kuba yirware ya man pabukuba hanu Karugutu nike kikaro kinyakura hagati umuta semera kuga cha mtema na janja biru hanu
na kunyara tushobora kunyicha kata hali hata na mira nyara kwa mba kumsaidia tango kaswaro tumbiko msaidia nkoku kwa kuemera kanyara tumba hata kwa mba tunomsaidia ara
Leaders are challenging the government to come to their rescue. In the meantime, a newly refurbished theater in Ntoroko district has given patients a lease of life, and a maternity ward is being built to help solve issues of congestion.
We have a lack of enough buildings whereby we are supposed to separate the patients. So in case of any help, we should be helped.
All that is needed is, as advised by you, Mr. Commissioner, I am going to bring the district engineer to cost what the cost for the completion, and we shall gladly present it. If you help us, it is okay. We also have 93 million PHC, Capital Development Fund, which we had wanted to use it. But again, the ambitious construction company, which is building an inland port on Lake Albert there, extended to our corporate social responsibility. But they required us to also co-fund. So we said no. The 93 million that was meant to complete this award can go to the other end to secure us the co-funding from ambitious construction company, so that we construct a general ward at Ntoroko Health Center 3. And we are going to do it. The health facility has challenges of health.
This report was compiled by John Antosingwire for the news.